In this illustration, we'll see a situation when a ball clears a wall. Here, we are given that a ball is thrown from the ground to clear a wall 3 meter high at a distance of 6 meter and falls 18 meter away from the wall. We are required to find the angle of projection of the ball. Here, if we draw the situation, it is like on ground, there is a wall which is 3 meter high and at a distance 6 meter from the point of projection. And as the ball is thrown at an angle theta with initial speed u, it follows the projectile path, clears the wall, and it falls at a distance of 18 meter away from the wall on the other side. So, here we can see the total horizontal range of projectile is 6 plus 18, that is 24 meter. And this point, which is having a coordinate 6, 3, will satisfy the equation of trajectory if this is x-axis and vertically upward is taken as y-axis. So, here first we can write the horizontal range of projectile is r is equals to u square sine 2 theta by g. And we can also write the equation of trajectory of this projectile is given as y is x tan theta minus gx square by 2 u square cos square theta. Here, if we just substitute the value of u square by g in terms of r, here you can see we can multiply the second term by sin theta upon sin theta. Then this cos square theta, one cos theta and the sin theta will be tan theta, and remaining parameters can be replaced by r. So, the equation of trajectory we can rewrite as x tan theta minus this x square tan theta by r, or we can also write y as x tan theta 1 minus x by r. This is an expression we already studied as equation of trajectory in terms of the horizontal range of projectile. Here, if we substitute y is equals to 3 at x is equals to 6, then you can see the result is giving us 3 is equals to 6 tan theta multiplied by 1 minus x by r. Here x is taken as 6 and the range is 24. So, this 3 can be taken as 2 on the other side. And if we further simplify this, it will give us 1 is equals to 2 tan theta multiplied by, this can be written as 3 by 4. Here 2 also gets cancelled out and the value of tan theta we are getting is 2 by 3. This implies the projection angle of projectile we can write as tan inverse of 2 by 3. That is the final result of this problem.